GCPD helicopter reported a hostage situation in Port Adams, sir. One of the Station 17 firefighters. The captors are entrenched with firearms. Rather a lot of them.
Hello there, Bruce Wayne.
A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again by some spoiled trust fund-fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it. Why, I refuse to believe it. It's not true. Now, Batman, where were we?
Thank you. Knight. Never heard of her before tonight.
Ain't no rescue party coming for you, pal.
I can't attempt to free the firemen until I secure the area.
I didn't expect to see anyone, least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
Lost, Batman, unable to decide what to do. The answer is simple. Solve some riddles on Bleak Island. Or try to, anyway.
What's the matter, Chief?
You look upset.
Yeah, you should be happy. We're giving you the night off.
Don't talk to me!
Ooh, touching.
Maybe he had other plans.
Interfering with his busy schedule. Why don't you two idiots quit yammering and do what you gotta do?
Hey, that don't sound like no
think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
My men, are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men, even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
You know Batman was the reason I enlisted. No way.
Yeah. Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me.
Why would you? Why would anyone? I don't know how to tell them. I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. A guilty conscience. But thanks.
I got my new identity ready. I don't care about the money. So look.
Keep solving those riddles, Detective. I will allow myself the pleasure of crushing you beneath my giant metal foot until you do.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
Let there be light, Deacon. Easy. I can do that.
Cheap pyrotechnics. Do not scare me, child.
This is our city, Deacon. We're the law around here.
Man's law is not equipped to deal with Gotham's injustice.
Looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Television.
I always thought the person inside that suit had to be messed up.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything.
Good to see you back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.
The militia won't hold this city hostage. I'm going to find and disarm their network of explosives. Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham standards.
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out.
Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
Show him how perfect you are.
Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you bound.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Darling, makes you the prettiest of them all.
I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
We're out here! Please don't leave us!
Where are you taking me? Go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dollatron's heart works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make better. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Make Pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No. Not fail. Oh. Pig show you sick. Like to see?
You've got problems. Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. Never good enough. So close. Until you talk to me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die.